We are back in Life is Strange, and yes, as you know, that recording is on 4 o'clock on your birthday, and I'm trying to make that video maybe today or tomorrow that we will see. You have already 3 videos to looking, so it won't be a problem for you, or for me, that I need to keep up, because I'm far with the making.
Those shells look fresh.
As a remind, he was on breakfast, eating, and show Chloe our superpowers. And also in that moment, Kate Wars called us. Oops. In that moment, Kate Wars called us and we respond her. You will know soon enough why I try to make so much as I can. I could make photo. Okay. Jeez. Yes. I just wonder how you're thinking about that game. Last time I asked you, you will say it is really nice. But in that moment, you go back. Did he fix that problem? I used it. I think the mod plot twist will be like on episode 4. Then you will say, whoa. That's then really a mindfuck that game. But right now it's just more nicely.
Four more to go.
But also in that episode there are happening much things. Don't be scared about it.
Every car has its own tale and history.
If I rate every episode, then I would rate each episode get better and better. Thing.
They left you here all alone.
Oh. Poor baby.
So sad to look at the grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Why you wonder about that? Oh,
beyond
old camera.
Repair. Rest in peace.
Oh.
This is the scariest thing here.
Really? By the way, how are you thinking about the photograph itself? If that interesting you or not on the slides? I mean photograph more like be professional, not like be hobby.
Boom, only 3 bottles left. I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Oh, that's a really nice hint. Now we're looking what was waving writing to us. Oh, are they talking so much? Okay. Okay. Oh, mich hier das ein. Oh. I need looking. We're starting. So it was fighting very much. Okay, here. Was geht, Max? How are you, Max? Hey, I'm Guardi Imbizzi. T2UL. I don't know what this means. Is Dr. Graham at home? I have important scientists who asks a questions. Okay. For you, I make home visits. What's happened, Bessie? And he make like seriously face like a scientist. And she asking like, do you know more about I don't know how it calls in English. Relativität, maybe relative, I don't know. Wurmlöcher is like black hole on the galaxy that you can teleport to A to B, something like that, if you understand. And Zeitreisen is like time travel. Okay, I think I read in German, that you also learn more German. Jetzt bin ich also Dr. Who oder Doc Brown. Für welchen Unterricht? Ich habe noch nie coole Zeitschriftshausaufgaben bekommen. Und damit kenne ich mich aus. I am no Dr. Who or Doc Brown. Which kind of lesson? I have never cool a time scientist homework. I never get cool time scientist homework. I hope you understand. Because my sentence was not that good. And he say, I have good knowledge about that. Wow, mein speaking right now. Ja. Ich erkläre es dir später im Detail, wenn du mir hilfst. I explain you later in detail, if you help. Wenn wir schon von Zeit reden, meine SMS sind endlos und ich habe unendlich freie SMS. Ich mache dir eine Liste relevante Bücher und Webseiten und Filme. Ich bin von deinem neuen Interesse in der Wissenschaft fasziniert. If we have time to speak, I can send you unlimited SMS, because I can send for free. I will make you a list for every books, website and movies about that topic. I'm really impressed how you have interest about science. Generally, that he said. Du weißt, dass ich Science Fiction mag. I don't know how it is that called like that. Denk nochmal gut darüber nach, okay? You know that I like, how can I explain in English? Science Fiction is like in English, but in another word, like from galaxy things. Like adventure from there. Please think again about it. Hau mich jederzeit an, wenn du wieder noch mehr Fragen hast. Ich bin in der TARDIS, um meinen Dolerien herzurichten. If you have more questions, just ask me. I am in TARDIS. Dolerien is like a car name for time travel, so he make his car. And wir werden sowas von affig. Newburg ist 95 Kilometer weg, also sollten wir um 5 los. Ich fahre. It will be like monkey. Newburg is 95 Kilometer away, so we should drive at 5. And I will drive. Ja, verdammt, in deiner neuen Kiste werden wir das. Ja, verdammt, in deiner neuen Kiste werden wir das. Yes, damn it. In your new car box, but it means car, we will. Wir brauchen für den Drive-In noch Vorräte. Vielleicht gehen wir erst etwas Mittagessen. He say like, we need something like to eat and they need buy something like to eat. Picture. Doesn't matter. Let's go to FA. Like that. Too late. And smiley. My reading, like, no, it's not that good, but I hope you understand what I was speaking. Oh, there are much photos. Yes. Okay, that I have. Oh, we have from the story 29 sites. Maybe if I'm bored, I can read everything. It's like summary in text from this Wool story. But now we play the story more. In summary, what was Raven say to me? It was like, how I can say? It was like that they go on the place for the movie.
Looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision. That dough
wait for
is
me.
The perfect photo op.
I make photo from you? It ghost. No, don't run. Oh, he ran away. It was not nice. I can sit here.
It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me.
That she can sit and she's thinking about the life. About everything. And I shouldn't interrupt her.
I have to figure out the message.
Like that you won't know about what she's thinking in that game. About what she worry. And about what she may be generally hoping. But right now, I just playing now and everything is like clear now. Because I was already talk about it. Because I maybe talk too much. So we have no time to talk.
This was an old school punk shirt.
It could be better. How much we need? We have right now 2. I have no idea. Just saying that episode will probably like 1 hour. I don't know that video, not episode, but I don't know how long that episode generally going. If that only go like 2 hours, then I will make that instantly maybe as 2 hour video. Maybe I cut it into a 1 hour video. It's the bench.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here.
Oh. So Rachel and Chloe was there. And they was playing that game and Rachel was winning mostly that game.
That kinda hurts.
Chloe and Rachel. So they were like best friends. Also I can assuming
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Rachel songs. Oh, I can, that's what I wanted to say. I can also assuming that harmed her so much that because
now,
she's missing right now.
What's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names. I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
I read that. Oh, there's much text. Okay. Chloe? Maybe? Sie? Du weißt nicht, wie sehr ich möchte, dass du diesen Brief liest. Da ich mir den Arsch aufgerissen habe, ihn dir zu bringen. Vielleicht möchte ich auch nur, dass du ihn findest, wenn ich nicht mehr da bin. Dass wir nicht mehr darüber reden müssen. Und ich möchte nicht, dass du mich dafür hast. Wo soll ich anfangen? Ich habe vor kurzem jemanden getroffen, der so anders ist als diesen Laben Vortex Club Snoops. Ich weiß, dass du ausrasten würdest, wenn ich es dir erzählen und wenn ich es dir erzähle und denken, dass er grob wäre. Aber ich schwöre, dass er vernünftig und unkonventionell ist. Irgendwie erschreckend, aber nicht auf diesen Bad Boy Art. Er macht gerade echt eine beschissene Phase durch. Ja, ich bin irgendwie besessen. Popliane? Ich würde es dir nicht verübeln, wenn du ausrastest. Vielleicht hast du recht oder es sollte mein Geheimnis bleiben. Ich hasse mich dafür, dir es nicht ins Gesicht gesagt zu haben. Abgesehen davon weiß ich, dass du mich wieder böse ansiehst und mich nach allen nur erdenklichen Details fragen würdest, wenn ich dir auch noch erzählen würde, dass wir erst letzte Nacht auf den Campus zusammengekommen sind. Oh, okay, that's probably everything. So, Rachel was say to Chloe like that she found a boy and she get like, how I can say, she get with him in a relationship and he is different or maybe a bad guy. He's something special, he's not a normal person, as I can read here. And she know that Chloe would make her much problems, because that guy is that weird. And she said that was like last night at school. That's a calm in relationship. That is a interesting fact, to be honest. That I didn't also know, by the way.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Maybe that changed. We play still that game.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Ah, one more.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
So we need get five.
Ouch.
Fuck you. Yes, you. It was not nice to tell me that.
Jeez. Who wrote this?
I don't know.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
I can look in which day she was disappeared.
They would have gone
matter,
all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun.
No. Roy was here, Rachel was here. Did I wait?
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Max was here.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Oh, that's cute.
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth? I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
But for what?
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
I need to go somehow up. Ah! Oh, it caught. Just a German stool, but I forget how to call it in English. Shame of myself. Ah, there. Use it. Strong
Way
max.
Heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Okay, let's go. Number four. Be good.
One more bottle to go.
Also, yeah, we can sit.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Ah, you are finished. Also nice that she talk about that now. How much she enjoyed that she meet Chloe again. And that looks like a pirate ship. Where she is, like, oi oi, I'm a pirate, arr, arr. I really enjoyed it. That I can sitting there. And I got a message from Kate. That's the most important. Max, sorry, dass ich dich damit belästigt habe, nach deiner Hilfe zu fragen. Ich denke, ich sollte nichts machen und den Menschen auf der ganzen Welt die Freude am Video lassen. Oh, that is not wise. She say, Max, sorry that I got bored at you, or more annoying you, that I was asking you for help. I think I should do nothing and let the people enjoy from the real world to looking my video. That with purpose video. Kate, das habe ich sowas von nicht gemeint. Ich will nur, dass du vorsichtig bist. And we saying, or Max saying, Kate, I'm not meaning that. I want only that you be careful. And Kate said, zu spät, schätze ich. Aber danke, dass du meinen Anruf heute Morgen entgegengenommen hast. Too late, I guess. But thanks that you respond my call in that morning. Ich habe wirklich einen Freund gebraucht und du warst da für mich. I really needed a friend right now and you was there for me. Ich bin auf deiner Seite. I am on your side. And that's... I don't know. I need maybe Google that, what this means. XO and T2LL. Spritzen. Stuhl. Okay, let's go back. Ein Football.
The Bigfoots were here.
Bigfoots. Can we do a year more?
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here. Oh, gross.
Are you looking at this?
So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Why would you not use one to test what happens?
I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill. Not fair. I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power. From God or the gods. So, bow. We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Yeah, oh, yes. Why not?
Once I figure out exactly how my power works. A god must doth know these things. Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun. Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie. You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
I want that.
I prepare the shooting range while you look for some bottles.
You're lazy. Stupid Chloe.
I don't want to go that way.
Fine. Yeah. I need one bottle. Where is it? Where are you?
I know there's a bomb.
Hello.
No way. I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the hush puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
Oh. I can't go near.
It's hard to believe that nothing. Was once on the road, filled with dozens of students. I know
can
there's
I
a bonfire spot where people party around here.
But where? Say me, Max.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Yeah. That I understand. After 20 times. Yeah, I can't go. The graffiti. But no bottle. I need a fucking bottle. Also no here. Can I go up? No. Oh! Yeah. Found it! It was not even close.
Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain. I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Yeah, how it looks. I can't go out. Ah, a little more. That was not nice. Okay, now we have already that 5 bottles. And now I need doing something.
Thanks, Max.
Because it was so. Make me tired. Not shocking.
Wait, one more for the road. You're serious about this. We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim. Show me the way, Max. I need to see you shoot first.
Okay. That was not nice, Chloe.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim
just
down.
A tad lower. Yes, ma'am.
Ah.
Show me the way, Max. Aim a bit to the right.
Right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max? Duh. That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim? You're on target. Pull the trigger. Now, Max, where do I aim? Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
But Vivi was finding more bullets.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Cool. Yes! Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never? So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
I was just dead.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
Oh, yeah, Chloe. Something. Oh! Back.
Well, Max? Okay.
Not there. We...
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Oh. Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh, we are back again. But he's looking so weird this time. And it was shot. Maybe you notice if we use that power too often, then we are not on the best mood. I explained it. In short.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
And we talk to Chloe.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid. I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Of course, I'm not shoot. If I can go back, that's it. No, no. I don't want to make the mistake again, but I won't see it. Not shoot.
Come on, girlie. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground. I freaked. I don't like guns. It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now. Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead. And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
To be honest, I have absolute nothing against it.
Wow, sir. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
That we do later, because I'm going back first. But before I go back, I think on myself that is the best way that we not have the gun. Because Chloe is a little stupid to handle with that gun. Maybe she make a big mistake. And that I believe more as that will protect us. I think it will harm us more. That is my thinking. But firstly I go back and looking what happens on the another thing, if we shoot. Because here I can't make mistake. Oh, I can make photo. Jeez. Nice.
Are you ready to do this?
We should jet before.
We have plenty of time to do anything we want whenever we want. Make me proud, sister.
Okay, we can skip that. And we shoot that time.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Ah, okay. I didn't even mind that.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
Properly, yeah. Please go faster. Oops.
Are you ready to
talk time? And the second one.
Come on, girl.
Because I not want the gun. I hate guns. That's for me better. Okay. Now we're going to Chloe. We have 42 minutes recording. I think I can make here a cut and that will be in on the first video from today. Maybe I make a second one that comes also today, but I will record a second one today. So, see you later. Bye bye.